I chose Newcastle because it's got a really good reputation for speech therapy.
I chose to study speech at Newcastle Uni because it's got a really varied curriculum, it's in an exciting city, and it's a unique course compared to the other speech courses around the country.
Here at Newcastle, we're one of the few universities that offer a speech and language therapy course with a dissertation as part of that.
You get to learn from such an amazing team of lecturers who are experienced within their own field. Most of them are researchers, so they've actually got published work out there, which is a really valuable thing to be able to learn from.
In the summer, I was lucky enough to receive a scholarship from the university to do a research project which lasted 8 weeks. So I conducted some qualitative research on interviews with people with aphasia to see what they thought was important about speaking.
The facilities here include the Child Clinic and the Aphasia Centre. They're really, really amazing places to start out your experience.
We've got the Resource Centre with books, resources, computers, and it's a nice space for everyone to gather and learn together.
And then there's the Language Labs, which for my dissertation I'm using. That's a really nice room for me to go into that's often quiet with the software already downloaded on the computers and the good headsets for me to use.
So one of the facilities that we have is the Herschel Learning Lab. We study cases in there and you're all centred around the same screen working collaboratively on one piece of work, and it really plays into the role of a speech and language therapist because such a big part of our career is working with others.
I like that it's a really small course, so we all have got to know each other really well and we really support each other.
There's a lot of structures in place to support peer mentoring. We have a buddy scheme, so I had a buddy in the year above me who kind of led me through the course, and I'm also buddy to three students in the year below me.
There's also the Speech and Language Society. When I first started, it was really key in meeting people and socialising.
Definitely made the right decision choosing Newcastle. I'm a bit sad that it's going to be over soon.
I feel like I've learned so much in a short space of time. And just Newcastle in general will always be my favourite city.
I love the university, I love the city, I love the course. The community that we've built as speech and language therapists is so invaluable for going forwards. Like, having that network of professionals around you is so encouraging and motivating.
The course, the lecturers, the placements have all given me the confidence I need to go out and know that I can do any job within the field of speech and language therapy.